One of the advantages of driving around the country visiting college football programs is I get to come to places like this. I'm about 30 miles south of Sholo, Arizona, elevation about 5,000 feet. And a lot of this trip, which will be over 10,000 miles, will be fighting 18-wheelers and construction projects on interstates. But I love to detour to state highways like this whenever I can, because there's a spiritual nature to this kind of majesty and beauty. But no matter where you go, still always about college football. There's actually a set of goalposts cut into the mountain right over my right shoulder. You see that? Whether or not it's true, I believe those are goalposts. See? Even the earth loves college football.